July 4th, 2016, Monday. This Shih Tzu female, 10 years old, had a dirty brown black discharge. And the X-ray shows swollen uterine horns. So today's the operation, you can see what the X-ray has shown: swollen uterine horns filled with pus. Treatment is by spaying, and you can see the cystic ovaries as well. Last year, the owner came for vaccination. There was forced pregnancy with milk present, but no discharge at that time. So I did advise spaying, but there was no follow-up. So evidence from blood tests: neutrophilia, leukocytosis, plus X-ray. Convinced the owner that there is pyometra, and he agreed to the surgery to remove the uterus. Platelets was a bit low. Other than that, leukocytosis was not high. Neutrophilia was not high, so chances are quite good that this dog should recover after surgery under anesthesia. Gas isoflurane.